हरि ओम तत्सत, हरि ओम तत्सत, हरि ओम तत्सत। प्लीज गेट रेडी फॉर द प्रैक्टिस ऑफ योग निद्रा। लाय डाउन इन शवासन, फीट स्लाइटली अपार्ट, आर्म्स बिसाइड द बॉडी विथ पाम्स फेसिंग अप, head in one straight line with the spinal cord, gently close your eyes, adjust your blanket, clothes and position so that you can practice yoga nidra without moving and with no physical discomfort. Please keep your eyes closed and become aware of the whole body. The whole body, from the toes to top of the head, is to be seen mentally, felt mentally, and relaxed. The practice of yoga nidra is the act of hearing and the act of feeling. Once the practice begins, do not move the body. Simply surrender the whole body to the floor. Surrender the whole body to the floor. Observe the body. Mentally check each and every part of the body. And if there is anything tight, the clothes, the belt, the wristwatch, please loosen them and relax the body. There should be no tightness in any part of the body, which will eventually divert your attention from the practice to the feeling of discomfort. Make yourself totally comfortable. Check each and every part of the body. Loosen all the joints. Loosen all the tight parts. Relax the muscles. Allow the body to flop on the floor. Surrender the whole body to the floor and feel the relaxation getting deeper and deeper and deeper. Do not sleep. As the relaxation becomes deep, sleep will come. But you have to remain awake and alert throughout the practice of yoga nidra. Say to yourself mentally, I will not sleep. I will not sleep. I will not sleep. Give yourself time to become calm and steady. Take a deep breath in slowly and gently, and as you breathe out, feel the calmness spreading throughout the body. Now, we begin the practice of Yoga Nidra. Become aware of the sounds in the distance. Become aware of the most distant sounds that you can hear. Let your sense of hearing operate like a radar beam. Searching out distant sounds and following them for a few seconds. Move your attention from sound to sound without attempting to identify the source. Awareness of the sounds, and do not attempt to identify the source, but be aware of each and every sound that you can hear that is within the hearing range. Become aware of the sounds around you. Sound of cars, sound of people, sound of speech, sound of nature. Sounds inside the body. Become aware of all the different sounds that you can hear. Search out the sounds and follow them for a few seconds. Recognize them. Know that they are around you and you are able to hear them. Now, develop your awareness of the room. Without opening the eyes, visualize the four walls of the room, the ceiling, the floor, the body lying on the floor. See your body lying on the floor. Become aware of the existence of the physical body lying on the floor. Total awareness of the body lying in perfect stillness. Develop awareness of all the physical meeting points between the body and the floor. Become aware of the contact between the physical body and the floor. awareness of the contact points of the body and the floor. Do not sleep. Do not allow your awareness to waver from my instructions. Now, observe the natural incoming and outgoing breath. Observe the flow of natural breath in the body. Just focus on the breath. Become aware of the breath. The spontaneous breath. Just become aware of the breath. Experience the movement, experience the flow of breath in the body. Observe the gradual rise and fall of the abdominal muscles at the time of inhalation and exhalation. Observe the expansion of the abdominal muscles at the time of inhalation and the relaxation of the abdominal muscles at the time of exhalation. Become aware of the breath, which is deep, natural, and spontaneous. Do not try to alter the rhythm, the flow of the natural breath. Do not try to concentrate on the process of breathing. Just be an observer of the incoming and outgoing breath. See the expansion and relaxation of the abdominal muscles as you breathe in and breathe out. With each exhalation, experience the deepening of relaxation of physical body. With each exhalation, experience the deepening of relaxation of the body. Do not sleep. Do not sleep. Do not move the physical body. Say to yourself mentally, I am practicing Yoga Nidra. Remind yourself that you are practicing Yoga Nidra. Do not sleep. Do not sleep. Now you have to make a sankalpa. Sankalpa is a resolve, a simple, positive resolve, a simple, positive sankalpa. Please repeat your sankalpa clearly with feeling and awareness 3 times mentally. Sankalpa or resolve is a positive wish which you may make in life. The sankalpa should be repeated 3 times and it should be simple and clear, concise, reflecting your cherished wish which you wish to attain in life. It is not necessary that you make the sankalpa right now in this practice of Yoga Nidra. But if you have already a sankalpa, then please repeat that mentally 3 times. Anything in life can fail, but not the sankalpa made during the practice of Yoga Nidra. Now we are going to visualize the psychic symbols. We are going to visualize the psychic symbols. Discover the psychic centers. Become aware of the psychic centers or chakras. Do not sleep. Check yourself. Are you awake or are you sleeping? Say to yourself mentally, I am not sleeping. I am practicing Yoga Nidra. Mentally speak after me and feel the position of the chakras as if you were touching them with a small flower. Muladhar in the perineum. Visualize the chakras in the physical body, starting from the bottom and progressing upwards. First is the Muladhar chakra, situated in the perineum in men, between the anus and the genitals, and in women at the cervix. Concentrate on the Muladhar psychic center. The second chakra is Svadhisthana and is located at the base of the spinal cord in the coccyx. Concentrate on Svadhisthana. The third chakra is Manipur, located in the spinal cord on the level of the navel. Concentrate on Manipur Concentrate on Manipur. The fourth center is Anahat Chakra, situated in the spinal cord, directly behind the heart and the sternum. Vishuddhi Chakra is the fifth psychic center and is located in the neck. Concentrate on Vishuddhi. Ajna Chakra is the sixth psychic center situated behind the brain at the top of the spinal cord in the same place as the pineal gland. Concentrate and focus your attention on Ajna Chakra by breathing back and forth in a straight line from the eyebrow center. Bindu Chakra is the seventh center and is located at the top and back of the head, where the Hindus have a small tuft of hair. Concentrate on Bindu. And the last, the eighth chakra is the Sahasrara chakra situated at the crown of the head. Concentrate on Sahasrara chakra. Now, as each chakra is named, repeat it mentally and imagine touching the physical point of the chakra with a flower. Visualize touching the physical point of the chakra with a flower. Muladhar in the perineum, Swadhisthan in the spinal terminus, Manipur behind the navel, Anahat behind the heart, Vishuddhi at the neck, Ajna behind the eyebrow center, Bindu top back of the head, Sahasrara crown of the head. Once again, bring the attention back down to Muladhar. Muladhar, Swadhisthan, Manipur, Anahat, Vishuddhi, Ajna, Bindu, Sahasrara, Sahasrara, Bindu, Ajna, Vishuddhi, Anahat, Manipur, Swadhisthan, Muladhar. Now concentrate on the symbols of the psychic centers. Develop definite images as they are named. Muladhar, inverted red triangle. Muladhar, inverted red triangle. Swadhisthan, ocean at night. Swadhisthan, ocean at night. Manipur, Bright yellow sunflower. Manipur, bright yellow sunflower. Anahat, solitary flame of light, jyoti. Solitary yellow flame of light. Vishuddhi, drops of rain. Vishuddhi, raindrops. Agya, luminosity. Agya, luminosity. Bindu, crescent moon. Bindu, crescent moon. Sahasrara, raging fire. Sahasrar, raging fire. Now we are going to rotate the awareness through different parts of the body. Rotate the consciousness through the different centers of the body as quickly as possible. The awareness has to move, the awareness has to jump from point to point, from one part of the body to the next, according to my instructions. I will be taking names of the different parts of the body. For example, if I say right hand thumb, then mentally visualize in your mind the right hand thumb. See the right hand thumb in front of the closed eyes. Repeat mentally, right hand thumb. Become aware totally of the right hand thumb and relax completely the right hand thumb. All this will happen simultaneously and quickly. And when I take the name of this second part of the body, then move your attention to that part. And in this manner, we shall rotate our consciousness, our awareness, through the different parts of the body, starting from the right side, then the left, then we will go to the back, and then to the front. Right hand thumb, first finger, second finger, third finger, fourth finger, four fingers and thumb together, palm, back of the hand, right wrist, lower arm, elbow, upper arm, right shoulder, right armpit, side, waist, hip, thy knee, calf muscle, shin, ankle, heel, sole, right big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe, five toes together, the whole right side, the whole right side, the whole right side. Now bring your awareness to the left side of the body. Left hand thumb, first finger, second finger, third finger, fourth finger, four fingers and thumb together, palm, back of the hand, wrist, lower arm, elbow, upper arm, left shoulder, left armpit, side, waist, hip, thigh, knee, calf muscle, shin, ankle, heel, sole, left big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe, five toes together, the whole left side, the whole left side, the whole left side. Now bring your awareness to the back of the body. Right buttock, left buttock, right lower back, left lower back, right shoulder blade, left shoulder blade, the spinal cord, the neck, back of the head, top of the head, the whole back, the whole back. Now bring your awareness to the front, the forehead, the forehead, right temple, left temple, right ear, left ear, right eyebrow, left eyebrow, the eyebrow center, right eye, left eye, bridge of the nose, right nostril, left nostril, tip of the nose, right cheek, left cheek, upper lip, lower lip, chin, throat, right collarbone, left collarbone, right side of the chest, left side of the chest, depression of the chest, navel, abdomen, the whole front, the whole front, complete awareness of the whole body, the whole body. Relax the whole body completely. Relax the whole body completely. And now, gradually bring the attention to the environment. Become aware of the sounds. Sounds which you can hear. Sounds which you can hear around you. Externalize the consciousness. Externalize the consciousness. Awareness of the immediate environment. Once again, repeat the sankalpa. Repeat your sankalpa 3 times. Now slowly move the toes, the feet, the fingers, the hands, the arms, the head from side to side. Slowly move the whole body, stretch the whole body, and keeping the eyes closed, gently sit up. The practice of Yoga Nidra is over. Hari Om Tat Sat. Hari Om Tat Sat. Hari Om Tat Sat.